Starting.
You're live? Okay. My friends, I'd like to talk to you for a minute. My buddy here, Jason Gordon, just tagged me in a video. I caught wind on my way home about some signs like this that were up in my hometown. So my buddy asked me if I wanted to come over and go with him to go fucking talk about it. So I did. I went and knocked on the neighbor's door. They said that the upstairs tenant wasn't home. He was down at Cumberland Farms. So we took a ride down to Cumberland Farms. On the way home, I saw the so-called tenant sitting on a park bench right across from Norway Savings Bank. So I had my buddy here pull over, drop me off, and I stopped and talked to him for a minute. As it turns out, he's an old veteran. Apparently, he served in Vietnam, and he was from the 101st Airborne, which is the same division that I served in. So I tried to talk some sense into him. We walked the whole way home, which is probably only about a quarter of a mile, but he's an old man with a cane, so it took a minute. I tried to tell him that his ways were wrong. I tried to tell him that these fucking signs right here were wrong. He got a little hostile as we entered his apartment, held up his cane, tried to tell us that any good black man is a dead man. Well, I don't fucking agree with that shit. You understand? No good man is a dead man, okay? We're not gonna tolerate this shit around here. I got better things to do with my time. We're both working men. We both own fucking businesses, okay? We took time out of our personal schedule to come and address your fucking ass about signs like this. Okay? I can tell you right now, I'm not the toughest guy in town, but you hang up a fucking sign like this in my town, and I'm gonna knock on your door. Okay? Don't be a fucking dick. Understand in your brain that shit ain't the way it used to be. Shit's changed, and you have to adapt to your new fucking situations. But this, I won't tolerate. I don't care who you are. You could be a friend, or you could be fucking a 70-year-old veteran like fucking Richard. It don't matter.
Don't be a dick.
Wake the fuck up. Don't be a dick.